Bark, 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 bark.
Ram, look at my house. I need food like so bad now.
My house is going along. Wait. I'm gonna see this.
I just connected it at this point because I just thought, why not? Yeah. I'm gonna work on level 3 today.
Wow, this looks beautiful.
Yeah, so beautiful. Okay, well, I'm gonna tear the entire house down now. Because it's time to work on level 3.
Push, 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 push.
Yeah, the only thing that's gonna stay the same is the floor.
Layer collision! Ah, player. Collision. Boop. Catch me if you can! I know, but the boat can't catch me. The boat can try. The boat can try and catch me. I would be happy. Pull the boat from. But then you need a larger door. Hedgie, then you need a bigger door.
Slap theory.
You can try to put a water elevator for your boat. Oh god, just imagine that boat just flying through the sky because of a slime block piston.
Oh! Hey Graham, let's do math again and find a slime chunk. Why did you do that anyways? Just to find slimes?
You didn't need slimes, you just wanted slimes.
Well, you can do this again. TF door. Duh.
TF2 door. And slide open.
Oh yeah, that door. Okay.
Guys, look. The start of my house is beautiful. What the heck is going on? Whose background is that? Who's killing a water bottle?
Sounds like me. A water bottle. Oh, that's my dad's.
Computer decision. Allison is like, no, you didn't, because 2 plus 2 is 9.
It's 4.
And I need chicken meat, so I kill chickens.
Oh,
so you need iron, so you mine.
Hey girl, remember that time my N key came off?
On my old keyboard, I could take any key off.
Seriously?
I mean, I could, on my old keyboard, it was so easy, I just had to press, like, maybe, if I wanted to take off Z, I would press shift, and I would put my nail under the Z key, and it would just pop up. I don't know, just because it was easy to put back on. Rest in peace, Backface. 5 years. Edgy, I'm making a new boat arena. A lot better, and it attaches to my house. Edgy, wait, look, you see? Okay. Board arena is still in process, but so far it's getting built.
Almost done with version 3.
Did you just say version 3?
Yeah, version 3.
I think you said virgin 3. Huh? Not much. But look, you see, because I made it over a lake. I'm gonna block it off a little so you can't strobe into the ocean, but. Me?
No!
Is this a shop? And I literally have an area where there can be separate boats for a boat battle.
Yeah, it's called glass. Glass. Dude, okay, that's like saying a creeper walked up to your front door and exploded just because it was glass. So creepers can see.
I can't get these boats parallel.
Is it in a new update that creepers can see you through glass?
Or is it a new game theory episode?
Graham, they never have could. You never use that? Wow. And that's another technicality. A creeper would probably never walk up to the glass.
Okay, Graham, run. I literally already...
Graham, they would just stroll by.
Mm-hmm. Technicality.
Nowadays, all you think everything is a shop for some reason.
Shop.
Well, I'm just saying that because nowadays you make a lot of shops in Minecraft and you always try to sell things to us. Then we mine it
then
and
we
get
take it from you. We take it from you.
Or we ask for it because we're friends. And not crafty marketeers. Okay, so if we do that this series, do you promise to never ever make a shop? So you want to make a shop again. See, exactly. You're just interested in shops to sell some random junk. But either way, you're going to do it like every other series. It's a house.
No, he doesn't.
This is the upgraded version. You too, man. You too. As Graham said slowly as he faded into the deep darkness of depression.
guys, how much wool do you guys have?
None.
Oh. I can make two beds.
I'll take one. Well, I call for stibs. Well, since
I'm the owner.
Well, yeah, since NASCAR's the maker, he gets one.
So I'm the bed maker.
Yeah, Graham, try to logic you added that one. Just because you want a boat. Bed boat.
Imagine if you could put a bed in a boat. No, I would have loved that. I would love that.
I hear a bat. So there's obviously a cave somewhere. Kobe, when will you make the beds?
Huh?
Huh?
Never.
Okay.
Edgy, where even are you? Oh, you are. You're not in your house. Oh, yes, you are.
That sounded extremely wrong the way you put it.
You thought Hitler said Hitler. Still, you don't see Hitler everywhere every day either. The bed merchant. I don't even know.
Whoops, Kobe, it seems that your sign has mysteriously changed.
Oh, God.
Give me a sign quick. No, seriously, Kobe, give me another sign once you're done with that. Kobe, quick, give me a sign.
Hey, come down here. You missed a sign.
Oh,
know, mine are too.
What the heck? Oh my goodness.
The one Hitler bed for Hitler is a gift. Oh God, Middle, what are you doing? It's just the first letter of World War III and Hedgie Lowe. Well, no, Hedgie hates Jews. Ah! Oh my God! Oh my God, Middle! You have to look at what metal, what time metal just made. I'm literally tearing up right now. I'm tearing up in laughter. It's Hitler took the bed. Why would I take it? I'm the Hitler bedmer. And he's normal Hitler. I'm Hitler bed merchant and he's normal Hitler. Hitler.
That's his name, Arnold Schwarzenegger. Well, I mean, if it's in the name, it's not really racist.
Schwarzenegger.
But that's not really racist.
Guys, guys, I'm looking for Adolf Hitler skin right now.
Could we hear to bed?
No.
Hmm?
No, you don't. Because here's the house that we're in, Hitler love. No, it's because it's the smallest and the weirdest. And it had a bed. It's because it had a bed. See, good Hitler skin, good Hitler skin, good Hitler skin. Wait, what? Oh God. Move, I wanna see this. I wanna see it. Your chicken ain't as good as mine. Okay. Good. Hitlers. Me. Bad boy. Okay, I need to find what the Nazis are.
Don't you dare. I have one more thing. Don't you dare. Hold on. It's the phone number. Hold on. Okay, I'm done. No. Don't.
Okay. What?
Want to go on the shrimp thing?
Not right now.
Come on, Batman,
dude. Did he actually
leave? I can change. I'll do a better one. What? Oh, why don't you look at the back? Stop. Okay, well then I'll find you. And I will kill you because I'm Hitler. You are a Jew. Sucks. No! Hitler! Oh wait, no, I think I have found an even better skin. I think I found an even better one. This came to me changing my skin to Hitler. Oh yeah, I have it saved on my computer thing.
I need all food.
All of a sudden I'm like, oh, I actually like this skin. Okay, and my skin has been changed. What, Hitler? Look at my arms.
Oh, I'm not good enough to you.
So give me your chicken. Give me your chicken. Give me all your chicken. That is not a free made chicken.
Oh, I got a chicken.
Hitler. Hitler. Hitler will kill you.
Bye bye.
You don't kill him. Hitler.
I have a heart.
Bad. The power of Hitler.
Did you just eat my chicken?
Yep. No, I just peacefully stroll away.
No. I'm not gonna do this anymore because Kobe ate my chicken. Okay, this series is over. I don't like this anymore.
I'll give you a bed. You left the call? Yes. What a quiz. Oh no! Oh no! He wants to kill Hitler. Metal, join the game. Hitler's dead. Edgy, so what should I change my skin to? Nazi! Nazi! What you choose? You give me a piece of chicken. You give me a you give a whole chicken you find. What, you're just gonna find the chicken and keep it raw? Minecraft days. Not real. Oh, I bet you now he's gonna say real life days. 30 minutes of chicken. 30 minutes of chicken. Wait, that's 60 minutes. Oh, sorry, wait, that's. Chicken!
Don't you dare just not find any chicken so you don't have to give me any. Chicken.
No, I have to find a good skin. I have to find a good skin.
It seems that Kobe may be expecting some turmoil in his house.
What's he doing?
Oh, you'll have to see in about 3 days.
You look. Oh, what's he doing in my house?
I'm at spawn.
Level up.
Besides making the house beautiful. In the furnace.
But what if it's already cooked?
Yep, so the bottom slot.
You can make a chest literally saying chicken for charity. Make a chest saying chicken for charity.
Bad Hedgy. See everybody, Hedgy does not like donations. As you can see, he's downturned several donations to
charity.
To toys for kitties or whatever that one called. I forget what that's called.
What?
My items are still there, right?
Only thing I took was a chicken.
Here's my stuff.
Can you make a gold spatula chicken?
Why is this stone sword in the pond? I heard a creeper.
That was a chicken! Hitler's. Chickens. Hitler's. Well, then you're not gonna get as many people that are gonna see it just chickens. And you might get cocky or violated or whatever. Because it has to hurt.
Ram, it's called Unfair YouTube.
Because people will let you be nude just because there's such thing as.
So, are you sure you didn't take anything else?
Angie, people will let you be nude just because there's something called porn.
Are you sure you didn't take anything else?
Yes. So, you can go to YouTube or you can go to porn, okay? Dot, dot, dot. But yeah, those are the two sites you can watch that. YouTube and Pornhub. Or browsers. Or other porn websites.
So it's almost sunset, so I'm gonna run to Graham's house.
Beep, beep, beep.
And so the troll commences.
Beep, 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 beep.
The troll commences on Kobe.
Beep, 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 beep. Wait, no. I'm looking for a good skin, aka good Hitler skin.
Day one, I'm setting up the troll for Kobe.
I'm looking for a good Hitler skin. Why? Don't be getting a stack of chicken.
The troll on the Kobe has commenced. For stealing my chicken. And allegedly stealing some of my other stuff unless it despawned in 3 minutes. No, seriously, I had the rest of it despawn in like 3 minutes, but I don't know.
Whatever. Oh, tab bar. Tab, since it doesn't take up much space.
Thank you for the shoot blocks.
Oh crap, this one doesn't have earrings. Oh look. Oh crap,
thank
this
you
one
for
doesn't
the coal, Hedgie. I needed that coal. Who knew that there'd be coal above
metal your house? Needed a pole.
Wait, what? A pole.
Metal. Wait, it sounds like you said thank you for the pole.
That sounds so wrong.
That's true. But why do you even have a pole? What's gonna happen on that pole? Are you gonna cook chicken over a fire on that pole? Oh, I thought you said pole. Are you gonna cook chicken while rotating them on that pole? That sounds very satisfying. Where are the earrings here? Okay, they're black earrings this time, but they work. Finally, I can hear stuff. My thing was glitched. Metal, by the way, outside your house, you might want to not come out and there's a witch.
I saw that.
So I'm gonna just join you for a bit. How's life? Don't do it, friend.
That's what we're gonna check.
I know. It's in your inventory.
NASCAR, did you take anything else?
No, it's in your inventory. Everything.
Are you sure? Okay, fine, but first, did you take a cooked pork chop?
No.
Are you sure you didn't?
I did not touch your pork chop. I did not touch your pork chop. I never did either.
Okay, first set your spawn.
Screw you!
Item checked. This is why I made you set
That's
your spawn.
That's a bad metal!
I made you set your spawn for a reason, so I can item check you, because sometimes kids
lie. Help!
You know time?
Yep. Okay, well, I got a BRB. How did you end the episode? Oh my goodness.
This
Well, BRB, everybody, lol.
Please don't say you just left with all my items.
No, Kobe.
He left us all my items!
Kobe, I will be back. I just need an item check. I just need to eat dinner, sorry.
Well, then hurry up. Hurry up and come back on so I can kill you and get my stuff back. A lot. Just because, he left the second I respawned. Because when he was killing me, I had freaking one heart left when I was able to retaliate. No, I didn't even have Yeah, no, it's not like I'm gonna use it. Yeah, but when you just spam wooden pickaxe. Oh, wait, metal has the bed. I was about to set your spawn. I'm like, oh, metal has the bed. I have shields.
I can go inside you. I'll pick bro. You, I can't leave either. You're blocking the doorway. My spawn is set at middle's out, by the way. Oh my gosh, that looks so funny. You literally had your thing to, and I didn't even see your face. I just saw your eyes, and they look so huge. Literally, your eyes were just like, when you had it, like, it looked like your face was. I should probably get that checked. No, it is not. It is not big. Wait, what? I can't! We have visitors. What I mean by visitors is creepers. You see, you can look through creepers through glass and they won't do anything. What? Oh no, your door is broken! Yeah, at least they're not breaking your door. I was such a warrior. I am Hitler! Where'd you go? You just appeared. My boat! My boat! My ball. You know that just helps me, because I can leave the creepers in front of your house. I know. Okay, I'm coming. Oh, crap. On my way walking to your house, just... I picked up some... Oh, hi! No, no, I walked right out of Metal's house, and there's a creeper. I walked right out of Metal's house, and there is... No, there isn't. That was close. Oh crap. Oh. I like your one piece of glass broke, and then your other piece fine. Everything that's destroyed. It's in that one little glass block. Okay. How you doing, my friend? That does. Ah! No! Not again! Not again! What the heck? What is with this poison creepers? It's the same piece of glass! It's the same piece of glass that blew up! Look! That same piece of glass broke again. You have to agree that I don't know how that happened. Look. Look again. The same piece broke again. Same piece of glass broke again. Look. You may or may not have been able to tell. Right now, I just hate metal. Five hours later. Yeah, he's eating dinner. I think we're fine on the creeper problem for now. Also, time set. Oh, I meant to say time set. I'm like, I am set. I am set. Oh my gosh, much oak tree! Where are the creepers at? I must die. Well, I have nothing on me, so what's the point? I'm just literally at the top of your mountain. Oh, there's a chicken up here! I can just kill it. Metal never said that I had to even want my chicken. But, chicken just dropped rotten flesh. I see like five chickens. I see like five chickens. One, two, three, four, what the chicken out the door, five, six. You may never find me. This is a new game of hide and seek, Lil. You may never find me. RIP. I don't know where they went. You're gonna have to find them. I found an egg! I found a cave. I'm just like exploring at this point. Oh my gosh, there's literally like 10 chickens here. You may never find this area. I will let them live a peaceful life. I only killed one. Well, I found like 25. No, now there's like 10 chickens. Oh, I see you. Actually, no, I don't. Because I'm away. I'm exploring. Whenever I find chicken, I am killing them, though, because I need food. It's not the pack of... It's not the pack of 10. I'm not killing the pack of 10. Because it looks like they're a big family of chickens. These chickens I'm finding alone, scavengering the land. I just found some sheep. No, he's like, I got to water. Wait, no, metal, the bullet just told me I got to water the plants. But in the meanwhile, I start thinking of what? I bet you he's going to say pranks. Oh, yes. Yes. No, he said we must stroll the hedges. Well, you know that was gonna happen eventually, too. Knowing me and Metal, knowing that you're with me and... Do you even have any saturation? I gotta water plants fast. Give me a few more minutes.
Oh, really? Yeah?
I'm literally just making the basic tools right now. Just so I can gather... I know. You must throw the hedges. We gotta do it. I guess it's Destiny. Maybe because you're on a server with two trolls. That's it. Well, I'm not really a troll unless anyone else is gonna troll, so... Not that I know. Now that I know that Metal is a troll, I am now a troll on this server. Okay, I can make us all beds! I can make us all beds! But it's still nice. For now.